brakes up, not another flat tire.
I'm not going any further until you tell me who that crazy guy is.
Why won't you tell me who you are?
I asked you first. And besides, I didn't point a gun at you.
Do you want to get out and walk?
The car is in my name. No car, no race. Now start talking or start walking.
You drive a hard bargain. Okay, I'll tell you. It's a long story, though.
Stick to the basics. We still have a race to win.
I used to be friends with that guy. We were teammates back in my racing days. Best buddies.
Until you stole his car.
You want me to tell this story or not?
Sorry. Go on.
I was dating his younger sister, Winona. She was really sweet. But she was also a racing freak. Hung around the pits all day, always pestering us to let her drive the cars. But we just laughed and promised. Then one night while I slept, she took my keys and put my car into the maid stand. Killed instantly. I got suspended, never racing again. Her brothers always blame me, and now he's out for revenge.
That's a sad story.
You said it. My life's been one long...
False start!
Right, that's that.
He's forgiven you? You've made up?
Not exactly. We're gonna duel it out like racing drivers. First one to that rock pile wins.